is time for another edition of Furry Friend Friday with Russell Anderson, and we have more than just one special furry guest, so I get to hold two puppies today, guys, if I can just let y'all know. I should be jealous of me right now. Okay, Russell, so what's happening at Lawton Animal Welfare this weekend?
Well, this weekend, we're just trying, each year, the fireworks go off and we pick up tons and tons of animals.
Right.
So we're staying open on Saturday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. for adoptions, hoping that everyone out there is gonna come down, see us, and hopefully fall in love. It's also puppy kitten season, so we decided to bring Mama up here. Her name is actually Baby, and then we have, this
Taco,
is Taco, and that's Belle. And
Taco.
We're trying to get all of them adopted. And we have a ton more down there, a ton more kittens, a bunch of adult dogs, a bunch of adult cats who are all looking for that forever home. So.
Sure. And just because, you know, 4th of July is coming up, any quick tips you can give us to keep our dogs from getting anxious with those poppings and all that?
Yeah, they actually sell vests, which are restriction vests, like you've seen her shaking up here, just picking them up and just holding them. Chihuahuas are known to shake a little bit, but the closer that you hold your dogs and as you let them lay with you, that helps a lot. They also sometimes want to get underneath things. Allow them to do that during these times. And never leave them outside, especially when the fireworks are going to go on.
Okay.
Always bring them inside or inside your garage if they're outside.
Okay.
And in the county area, you know, just put them in the shed or
right.
something.
Okay, and we do have a lot of puppies, like you said.
Yes.
Talk to us about who we have on the desk with us today.
Okay, we have Belle on your left
right,
there.
Right, Belle and Taco. What kind of dogs
and Taco,
these?
And they're Chihuahuas, and they're 2 months old.
Okay.
They are ready to go. The only thing is they're not old enough to get a rabies shot. Anything
okay.
under the age of 4 months does not get a rabies shot. So the $55 adoption fee goes, but there's an additional $15 refundable, which means they get it back,
right.
Deposit for these guys. And then Mama here, whose name is Baby, she's strictly 55.
Okay.
And she's about 1 to 2 years old, and we did have to remove a couple teeth. She had a couple bad
Aww.
Teeth, so while we were had her under and fixed her, we went ahead and fixed her teeth too.
And can all of these go separately or
yes.
do they need to stay
together? Okay. It's better, especially with siblings, if you separate them. So.
They are so cute, guys. Be sure to check them out. And we yep. also have a drawing
we
to do this
drawing.
Week. If we can handle that with all these pups that we have up here.
I'll tell you what,
okay.
I'll let you draw, I'll spin. Oh,
Russell,
Mama.
I need to do that next week. I'm kind of jealous that you get to do that.
Okay,
this one's for Magali Jimenez. She adopted an American Staffordshire. And she is gonna get a coupon. Oh my gosh, it's going faster, Russell. There we go. There we go.
What it's doing.
Simple cuts.
Simple cuts. So that's a t-shirt, and we'll be giving her a call. And congratulations
to Magali Jimenez. All right, Russell, thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Of course. Now, folks, be sure to stop by Lawton Animal Welfare between 10 and 2 o'clock tomorrow. Check out especially these cute puppies, Taco and Belle. And their
and
mother.
You're in love with Belle.
Baby,
so say
I love Belle. So whoever gets her, send me pictures of her. And if you're not able to make it out tomorrow, the shelter is open from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Tuesday through Friday. Russell, where you at?
We're located at 2104 Southwest 6th Street.
We'll see you down there.
There.
And as always, for more information, just follow Lawton Animal Welfare on Facebook.